you do me a favor and take table 7?
You mean the one with my 118-pound rock hard stud of a fiancé who's prone to canker sores and pink eye?
I prefer to look at it as the one with my ex-boyfriend and his gorgeous, successful, and sophisticated girlfriend who makes me feel like a toothless Okie.
Do you want me to spill hot soup on her?
Oh, please, you're not that kind of person.
I know, but if she orders something low-fat, I'll totally give her the full-fat version.